to Saga First Basic First Skill videos. Now comes the fun part. Today I'm going to show you some of the many dressing options for skins. Screen printing and digital printing are great ways to create beautiful patterns without any cutting or sewing. You want your fox to look like leopard? No problem. Or maybe you just want a random color splash pattern. Printing is also possible for the leather side. And as you can imagine, there are almost no limits to the creativity on this one. Dyeing your skins gives you endless color possibilities, and the dressing companies have many tricks up their sleeves. If you want a different look on the hair side without going crazy with the colors, plucking or shearing is the way to go. Plucking removes all the guard hairs from the skin, leaving the amazingly soft underwool. Shearing cuts the guard hairs and the underwool to the same length all over the skin, creating a beautiful velvety look. For reversible fur, there are a few ways to make the leather side almost as nice as the hair side. You can get a nice soft suede finish, or you can even get a nappa finish on the leather side. Or why not go crazy with something like this? All the skins I've shown you today are all done at the dressing company, but in our technique videos, I'm going to show you some fun ways to spice up your fur at home. Please go to technique.sagafirst.com or click the direct link below to watch more videos. Enjoy!